I Thank you. I'm up next to Ralston, the senior representative. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Ralston High School for tonight's senior night presentation to the class of 2023-2024 Ralston senior basketball players. Tonight, we honor one of the basketball teams, as well as a special memorial to one of the fans. And now, without any further ado, let's meet our Ralston senior basketball players. First up, Ladies and gentlemen, let's please have a moment of silence for Christian. May his memory be a blessing. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor and privilege to present to you the Ralston Senior Class 2024 Lexi Paskish, Malcolm Johnson, and Christian Moore. And now, without any further ado, let's get the Varsity Boys game on the line. Let's go!
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Ralston High School for tonight's contest. Here's the Warriors of Schuyler High School and your Ralston Rams. Restrooms and concessions are located on the main floor of Ralston High School. You can also find Ralston, Ralston Apparel at the Ralston Center. Ralston High School's home for fans here. We'd like to remind everyone that Ralston High School is a smuggling facility. And no smoking is permitted in the facility at any time. Ralston High School asks that you please respect our no smoking policy.
Thank you.
Pleasure Conference promotes good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials of positive manner. Profanity, ethnic or sexist comments, or any other intimidating actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, team representatives, or fellow players will not be tolerated. And a responsible removal from the site of competition. We take pride in our facilities, and we trust that our experience here in Ralston will be a positive one. We are responsible for the project, for simple local sportsmanship, integrity, and personal conduct. And this work is the most beautiful Ralston High School, the Trailblazer Conference, and the Nebraska School Activities Association. Thank you for your cooperation and support. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to Ralston High School for tonight's contest between the Warriors of Schuyler High School and your Ralston Rams. And now introducing the starting lineups. First, the starters for the visitors from Schuyler High School. Number two, Chris Hernandez. Number three, Anna Johnson. Number 10, Danny James. Number 12, Diego Castro. at number 41, Stephanie Allenies. Head coach for the Skyward Warriors is Jordan Cox. Assistant Andy Youngston and Andrew Colwell. And now, Ram Nation, it's time to introduce the starting five for your Ralston Rams. At guard, the 6'1" sophomore, number 2, Nina Bessel. At guard, the 5'11" junior, number 4, Marcelli Holly. Forward, the 6'2" junior, number 12, Todd Brown. Back forward, the 6'2" junior, number 24, Winner Matoki. And at guard, the 6' senior, number 31, Logan Johnson. Head coach for the Ralston Rams is Coach Newman. Assistants, Trey Harris, Jeff Oba, and Kurt Cedar. And the athletic trainer for the Ralston Rams is Coach Schuyler. Ladies and gentlemen, let's play basketball!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
As a runner, number four, Marcel Jolly, his first. Henry Cortez checking in the lead for the Warriors. Vinci Wright back in the lead.
Thank you.
Offensive foul on board is number 10, Devin Hayes.
I'm going to get down to the next one.
And now we're going to keep the party going for the Ralston High School Batman.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Ralston ball.
Thank you. Thank you.
Join us on Tuesday for our final and double header. Until then, try safe and take care.
Watch the gate. Just leave one open like that.